Rami Chuene's reaction to stage 6 load shedding takes the cake. This is when Eskom takes the Jesus out of you. Scores of South Africans have taken to Twitter to react to stage 6 of load shedding implemented by SA Power utility Eskom, but actor Rami Chuene's response to the power cuts take the cake. On Monday, the power utility announced it would cut the power up to stage 6, which is the highest stage SA has ever experienced. Eskom said this was due to a technical problem at the Medupi power station. The power utility also attributed the unprecedented power cuts to the recent heavy rains. The heavy rains have caused coal handling and operational problems at several power stations. Later on Monday night, stage 4 load shedding was reintroduced. While many complained about the inconvenience that comes with the power cuts and have shared hilarious reactions to stage 6 load shedding, Eskom is posing a much bigger threat to Chuene, who said the stage of power cuts are when Eskom comes and takes the Jesus out of you. To back it up, she quoted the Bible verse John 8:12, which reads, "I am the light of the world. Whoever follows me will not walk in darkness, but will have the light of life." Here's a glimpse into the reactions. Yeah.